Shortly after I was called to the Quorum of the Twelve, I got a phone call from President Faust, counselor in the First Presidency. He asked me to come to his office. I went with some concern as to why he would take the time to visit with me. After some pleasantries, he looked at me and said, "Has it happened yet?" When I looked puzzled, he went on to say, "I've been watching you in meetings. It seems to me that you have been feeling that your calling is beyond you and that you are not qualified." I said that doubt had come to me as if I hit a wall. I expected that he was going to reassure me. I told him that I appreciated his being aware of my doubts and asked for his help. But I was surprised by his kind, firm reply. He said, "Don't ask me, go to him." Then he pointed up to heaven. Now, years later, I sit in that same office. When I walk into it, I look up and remember him and how he taught me, by example, how to help someone who is feeling overwhelmed in the Lord's service find a way to send them with confidence to him. If they follow your counsel, they will gain the strength they need.